Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I look crazy because I had a rough night last night, but me and my family and some friends were probably going to go ATV riding, so stay tuned for that. I haven't posted in a while just simply because life has been it, but yeah, I'm gonna try to get back consistent with it. Why am I making such a mess? Come on. Wow. There's so many people around me and they just keep on looking at me. What are you holding all you? You're my business? Don't do that.
Okay, so today we are going ATV riding.
Turn right, then make a U-turn.
Yes, sir.
We got people in the back. We got people in the back. Just made it on our way. We had to walk and park all the way at the behind. And we're now gonna walk through, so let me show you guys my environment. Look at this shit. It's almost in the middle of nowhere. Look at my shoes. Fuck. My shoes. I screw up. But I guess anything for the adventure.
Y'all, it's about to rain and my frontal is going to be fucked. My frontal is about to be fucked, y'all. Because they're both. They live on no drifting, you know.
I know.
They tell you no drifting, but
no, they did Tokyo drift and they did a donut.
Million this one kick it up under the fucking hill. Hey, what them doing? What them saying? Jump over a million tap and let himself say.
Oh my god, it was the best experience.
When she finally joined us because she was lost for like the first 30 minutes.
No.
And then she rolled herself in a ditch.
I was struggling, guys. But I really want to do this. It's like the awesome most experience of my birthday. I love it.
Well, side note, my lashes are still on.
Hey.
Just put the paper towel, some paper towel. Well, the on goggles the ground.
Saved you. I didn't have any goggles.
Oh, you're right.
So, Laura, whatever lash glue you use.
Oh my god, so why did you think they were off?
I wasn't seeing it on one of my eyes. It wasn't actually there.
That wind was flowing about.
It was probably blending with my skin.
Can I start, Alden?
Oh. Look at that.
This one is like...
ever disrespect yo, my lash adhesive.
What is the name of it?
Lord.
I need to ask my sponsorship.
No, it's eyeliner.
I'll talk to you later. Peace all you.
Hi guys, so I forgot to close out the vlog, but thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys next time in another video. Peace y'all.